Always remember, your chosen suffering shapes you. At every moment, you have a choice.
You can either suffer mindlessly with distractions, or you can suffer at your own will with big goals and discipline.
The choice you make dictates whether you live a life of regret or a life of fulfillment and progress.
Just remember, you can't avoid the suffering.
But suffering for something worthwhile is a choice.
Death is gonna come for me.
It's either their lives or mine. So I can't back down now. Because it's only the strong who survive.